OMAHLAY and TEMS released. Uganda Director of Public Prosecution drops charges against Nigerian musicians OMAHLAY and TEMS. The musicians, which were arraigned before a court in Uganda for flaunting the COVID-19 rules and performing in a highly crowded event during the weekend. According to the news, the Nigerian singers has been set free and would be set to fly out of the country for Nigeria tonight.